remember his brother, Zach Taylor, who was a quarterback at University of Nebraska. Next pitch swinging a high, deep drive to center field, going back on his DeWeese to the warning track, the wall. He leaps up. It's gone. A home run. Straight away center field, 400 feet. You don't see very many home runs hit out to that part of the ballpark. And Sawyer with a home run to dead center puts the Drillers back out on top 3-2. Right fielder.